Hi! Today, I'll show you how to connect a SumUp Solo payment terminal to an Elementary POS. After you purchase the SumUp device, you may need to update the software. We will log into the payment terminal with the name and password we obtained from the SumUp website. Then, we select the Wi-Fi connection, and the payment terminal will update. We have to wait a few minutes for the update. After that, we switch the payment terminal to connect via Bluetooth, allowing communication between the mobile phone and the payment terminal. The payment terminal shows us the number visible after pairing with the mobile app. We install the SumUp app on the phone or tablet. We log in with the username and password we got from SumUp. Then, we connect the payment terminal to the mobile phone. The last thing we need to set up is the connection to the Elementary POS cash register, which is easy. In the app settings, select SumUp Terminal Settings. Then press the Connect button and enter the username and password from SumUp. That's it. Let's issue a new receipt and pay with the card. Choose to pay by card. The Elementary POS automatically sends the amount to SumUp, receives the confirmation, and prints the receipt with the card payment information. The receipt contains the details of the card transaction. I hope you liked the video. If you're curious about more features, like how bills works, please subscribe to the channel. For extra details, visit www.elementarypos.com.